What is up, everyone? It's your guy Matt G here. As always, I hope you're having a good one. We are jumping into Dying Light 2, Part 6. I hope you've been enjoying the rest of the videos. Speaking of, did just drop Last of Us 2, Part 1 the other night. Head on over and check that out if you're interested. Next week we will be dropping Red Dead Redemption 2 Part 5, as well as the roll for our fourth game. And as promised, I will not have any sequels on the list, which could also mean that the list may be a little shorter than 20, so keep an eye out for that. Without further ado, kick back, relax, grab a cold one, and enjoy. Wrong button. All right, where do we gotta go? You guys have fun. Hang on a sec. My ear was itching. Oh god. I forgot barbed wire. Hop. There we go. Buddy. Distracted.
How are you holding up?
I'll be fine. How about you?
Who are you?
You guys need help?
We'll be fine, thanks.
What happened?
We heard a rumor about this garage.
We thought it'd be an easy score, but we were wrong. Dumbasses.
Hey. Hey, at least we got far enough down to start up the old military generator and juice up some UV lights.
So, what happened then?
Further down, The underground parking is fucking swarming with infected.
Barely made it out of there alive. And then part of a wall collapsed on Jonas on our way to the surface.
Well, you won't mind if I give it a try, do you?
Knock yourself out. But it's probably not worth it. Unless you want to end up like me. Or worse.
Yeah, I gotta make good on a promise.
Here, if you manage not to die, maybe you'll find use for these. We sure ain't going back. Not that way, at least.
Well, thanks.
What'd you give us?
Can you hear those noises downstairs? That wailing?
What did he give us? Let's find out. Oh, some decoys? Nice. That's what it looks like. Do we have actual... No. Alright. Actually, you know what? Can we... Before we go any further... No. No. I mean, I can, but I don't think I really need any. Although, they are handy. So we'll make... Two more here? Yeah, 10 is good. And we have lockpicks. Alright. Well,
yeah,
let's go.
Like peacocks singing the hallelujah chorus.
Must be howlers. They don't attack on their own, but bring other infected running. You think it's all clear? Then one shriek and a wave of infected appears.
Quit fucking scaring me, man.
Maybe we'll come back for this generator another time. Seems to be in decent shape.
And just how are we going to get it out of there?
Oh god, oh god. When you try jumping and you overshoot. Alright, so... Ah. Oh, not that way. Yes? No? It's been a while since I played this. Keep those handy. Also, before we go any further, heal up our little bit of health there. Deal with howlers, man. I don't have the health or stamina for all this. Speed this up, see you on the other side. Turns out making a couple more throwing knives was worth it. Okay, now, let's stay low and quiet, if we can. GRE container. Alright. So follow the tracker. While at the same time trying to avoid three howlers. See me. Oh, Christ.
Container detected.
The container's gotta be above me. Told you to say anything. No. No, don't you do it. Shamble the other way, dang it. Make a break for it. Okay. Uh-oh. It's all right. I have shrooms. I think I'm okay for now. Oh, I spoke too soon. Not back through the door. I want to check the trash can, Aiden. Dang it. Folks, this adventure might be a little short. Uh-oh. Or we just speed things up. I need a hole somewhere. See what we can do here.
Inhibitor container detected.
Alright. Instead of wasting time and energy, cause, yeah. We're just gonna try to run for it. Yeah, GRE container detected. It's like above me, isn't it? Yeah. I bet you it is. I didn't realize that was there. So yeah, we're just gonna make a run for it. Shush. Seriously, where am I supposed to go? Direction to go, but oh my goodness, trying to heal and run at the same time is not easy.
Inhibitor container detected.
All right, let's try again. Let's go, 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 go. Are you still here? No. Shut up. Somewhere down here, maybe? I think I see. Okay. Let's go up. Just made my way back out to here. What the heck? Is there a freaking map of this place? I don't think we get an internal map. No. Oh god, alright, let's go. Let's try again. It's over there. Oh, around the dang pillar, come on. Let go, Aiden. I swear, the things about this game. Anyway. Oh, wait. Okay, alright. So how am I supposed to... I can't get that way from here. Right? No, all that is blocked off, so that's why I need to go up. Okay. Shut up. Alright, so we go up. Need to go over there. Question is how? See, it doesn't. Wait. Okay. Okay, I know I normally do things a little uncut and everything, but I'll be back when I figure this out. Okay, figured it out. We have howlers that won't shut up, but figured it out. I don't think this is a GRE container, but hey, we're already here. Nice, okay. Alright, so we are here. Get some stuff. Hey, another immunity booster. Awesome.
Filters. Never gonna have enough of these. I'm sure Dodger can use them.
We are in a safe area. It's just the howlers on the outside of the fence won't shut up. Because I ran past them. Well, yeah. Other side then. Oh wait, there's something in here to... Oh, right. Yeah. Rags. Can never have enough rags. And scrap. Cans can be scrap as well. should be everything in here. Supposed to come find a GRE container. I'm not finding a GRE container. I'll search the container, so I guess these are all.
Looks
okay,
like Astro Gold, a bottle of Risen Glory Cognac, and some cigars. Cubans, the box says. Looks like I got everything of value. Time to head out of here.
Not quite there, Aiden, not quite. Very bright, are they? And they're zombies, so of course not. Oh my. Okay. At first he was ignoring me, just running around me. Alright, well the point is we made it. I believe that's everything. I think we're okay now. Let me. There we go. Okay, like he said, we have found everything here. Let's get out of here. This is also where we're gonna end things for the night. Or day, depending on when you're watching this. Considering that took a lot more time than it needed to. So, I hope you enjoyed. Next time you see us, we will be back at a safe zone. In this video, again, our next video will be Red Dead Redemption 2, Part 6. So I hope to see you there. Until then, if you like what you see, hit that like, subscribe even, and I will catch you in the next video.